Unless the FPS is on. Hopefully that's captured in the video. Should be. The only thing I modified for the game was NVIDIA Profile Inspector. I don't think I have the latest NVIDIA drivers, but I didn't see a Fallout 76 profile in there, so I just added it to the Fallout 4 profile, so it would use all the optimizations that Fallout 4 already has. And I have all the textures on high quality, no optimizations enabled, and I didn't modify any INI files, because I'm a good boy. I don't do bad things. Okay. I can get down here. I can do this. Yeah, that looks good. That doesn't look good. I want to get up there. You think anyone's up there? Yeah, I usually don't use the quick switch thing in Fallout 4 or any of the Fallouts because things pause. Nothing pauses here, so now I have to get used to using things that way, which is why you've seen me almost die trying to use a stim pack in a fight. That's an adjustment. Oh, that uses action points. Probably watch out for explosives. Feels like a place that might have it. I don't know. Yeah. Bet, dude. This will give me good visibility. What are you? Tongs. Are those bottles of piss? What is this? Sweet roll. Skizzers. Carrots. Hacksaw. Acetone. Take them. Give me your corn. Come on, you're takeable corn. Yeah, thank you. Oh, I'm overweight. I should lose some weight. Explorer outfit. I bet that's good. There's no difference, I don't think. I might as well put on that. I'm never going to use these. Probably never going to eat. Walking cane, 23. Machete, 18. Yeah, dude. I think we're fine. Just don't pick up any more. Unless you really want to. What did I say? I don't know how to pronounce that. Nice mat. High detail texture. Hello, dude. Hello, other person. There are books. Board game. Dear Sandy, today I woke up and you were gone. Somehow, I know I won't be far behind. These past 4 years have been the happiest of my life. The world's gone crazy down below, but up here our crops are thriving. Your flowers are still blooming. Some days, I think I could even forget. I will see you again soon, my love. Gerald. Glasses, walking cane. Aw, and they're supposed to be hand in hand. Just gotta place that hand a little bit better, Bethesda. You got this. So which of these glasses are glasses? I swear, nothing does anything in this. How do I look with one wearing? Yeah, sure, why not? Field of view makes me so dizzy. Let's continue. I'm gonna quickly restart the recording because I do that every once in a while. Make sure sound doesn't go out of sync. Twos at this point. Thank you. day that the game loaded up for this section. That. Oh. Probably don't want to be involved with him. Everything's good. I swear the water isn't loading. Please get confused on the stairs, please. That would be a wonderful thing to have happen. No, you're not. Thanks. Everything's fine. Nothing's fine. Good. There you are. I can't really level up right now. say so. Jerk. Cigarettes and beer, sure. The smell of these bugs. Sound. I said smell. I don't care. Okay, what's doing that? What do you have on you? I still didn't make it to where I wanted to go. This way. Huh?
Attention citizens, Watoga is under a state of emergency and evacuation order. Do not attempt to enter the city limits, and for God's sake, get out if you're still here. Unless you are military or a roboticist. In that case, if you can do so safely, make your way to the mayor's office in the municipal center.
Okay. Look at that, a floating vehicle, train. Blech. Suppose that is. Blech. Thank you.
in, buddy. Good work.
You could do it. I believe in you. That doesn't look like a good place. I don't want to be involved in that. Oh, maybe it did load in. It's just broken? Okay. I gotta get up there now. Looks like fun. Glowing mole rats. Why not? And I missed. Everything's good. Everything's great. I love it. Oh, everything's good in the hood. Fuck me. God damn it. I could drink water if I want. I could respawn there. Ew.
Corpse run. Spirit of the Wolf.
ADHD who forgets controls very quickly and easily. Every single time I pop up something, tell me the controls. Don't flag it out that player's already seen it. Game, it's a whole lot less stuttery than was before, but maybe that was the way I was recording. This has been flawless this entire time. Good. That's concerning. There. So what the fuck are you about? Hey, Scorch Beast. What are you doing? Yeah. Oh boy. What are you doing, brother? No is right. Oh, yes is no. Haha. Wait, did I hit some sort of end of the map over here? Yeah. Holy but Jesus! What is that? What's all that about? Hey, Scorch Beast. What's up? Yeah. I bet. Having a good day? You. So that's a Scorch Beast? And he scorched my beast. He turned me in the east. So I was right here. That's the corner of that part of the map, I guess. That's as far as you go on that side. Could respawn here? It's probably not good. The high quality asset in the world. You're not a good Mr. Handy. Okay. No.
Approach and I think if I am ourselves.
Oh, I'm a law-abiding citizen.
You
worry about me. amazing.
Hear me coming. Now I have to fight. Bloody fantastic.
This is cool. What's that? It's a garage. Place is good. Oh, look at that guy. He's an assault tron. You like assault trons? I don't. Ooh, yeah. Oh boy. Everything is happening here. Just sign me up. We're gonna have fun here. Gonna be nice to me? You ain't. Okay. Better run immediately. I'm in an elevator. Don't bother me. Oh, you're a good guy. Hey.
Ah. Persons left these days, so you will have to do. I'm deputizing you to evict illegal squatters who have taken up residence without proper paperwork being filed with the county offices.
Okay.
Good luck out there.
Thanks.
Dismissed.
Good deal. Cutter. You know me, bro. I'm the bone cutter. Looks like your bones are all messed up. Sorry. That's a dude. I wonder if the guy downstairs will help. Huh. Oh. Yeah, get me up in there. What's this?
Yeesh. Cool with that. Oh, that would be cool if I could put my camp up here. Aww. Oh, I want disease cure. Yeah, give me that. Look at sweet roll. Nice. If I could slowly clear out upstairs. Guessing that's upstairs.
Help! Stay calm, citizen. Watoga Emergency Services is here to assist you. Please state the nature of your emergency. Citizen, clarify, what is a Mr. Sparkles?
A cat, and he's in the tree!
A cat is in the tree?
Yeah! Should it be there?
The cat should not be in the tree. Is this correct, citizen? Citizen, please stand back.
Oh, is he gonna fucking kill the cat? Yeah. That's it, right there.
No!
The cat shouldn't
situation
be in the tree.
Situation under control. Cat is no longer in tree.
Mr. Sparkles!
Makes sense to me. You didn't specify that you wanted him alive and out of the tree. You just said he's in the tree, and that's the wrong thing to do. So, yeah. Cat was in the wrong. Deal with it. You don't know how to talk to robots. Let's see if these things respawned or something. Nah. I'm gonna open all these, because they make me nervous. Doesn't look like a Rad-X, but whatever. Mm-hmm. Okay, we got a horrible time going on up here. But I have a couple in here.